What's up, everybody? This is Warman here, and we are back with Captains of Industry. Okay, guys, so I just wanted to let you know, these episodes are cut up from my live stream. So please, if you really want to help my channel grow, hit that like button, and if you enjoy my content, please hit that subscribe. So if you want also to catch my show live, go to my Twitch channel and hit follow. All right, so let's get on with the video. Here, and we are back. How's it going, everybody? All right, so I spent a little time trying to maneuver everything and get everything in place. We're gonna try and get a lot of things built, and because I want to tear down the old stuff, build the new stuff, and also get some poly going and some. I'm going to move the glass, the concrete. We're going to change the whole thing. And then we're going to start working on the housing like that. So for example, all this, all of it, going to go. Over here, all this is going to go as well. We're going to move everything here. We're going to get rid of this because this is all going to be able to do the same thing, just more extended. We're just going to grind this out right here. Just want you to dig copper. Get this copper out, at least up to here, because we're going to just start cutting through. We're going to fill this area with probably do dirt. Have rock slag and gravel. I don't know why we can't just hurt as well. Fill with that dirt. Because we're going to fill this in. So as they're leveling this out, right? This is all going to be coming down too. They're going to start tearing down these mountains. We're going to start flattening everything out here. So this is going to be one thing. This is going to be my forestry area. So once I get rid of all the other trees on the island, then I'll focus on just putting them here. I believe what I want to do is cut all this down, all onto this level. And then all the way out to here, and then we'll put our wool somewhere over here, or maybe even over here, because like I said, we're going to be getting rid of all this. All of this is going to be gone. We'll have to move the towers and everything, but that's not a problem. In fact, we can start moving the towers now. I don't know why, but it's been like getting down. Killing crew. Oh, yeah, the filling crew is what's going to be going, is that's supposed to do. Oh, wait. How do I build? No. I guess the filling crew is going to. Wait then. This is the filling crew. You oh my, what are you? You're copper. That there. This go over here for. You have two and five. Okay. Build. We're digging, buddy. As soon as you get this stuff out of the way. Then you are the leveling crew is also. Leveling crew. You have 4 and 9. So I think I'll put you right next to her for now. You are four. Get to work. Okay, and now that we got that done, once they're done here, and we can fill in this section. And I'll be able to really start kind of filling this in and stuff like that, and then we can get glass. I might put the glass for them here. Let's just do that. I mean, it's all going to get cut. Oh, well, when the mountain gets cut down, it'll be different, but that's a later problem. But right now, I'm having an oil issue. I am not getting enough oil. We need to go get oil. Where power go? Let's go. We gotta produce a lot more oil. Thought I had another oil rig. Oh yeah, there we go. Start repairs. I only got 15 workers. Oh, that sucks. That means we are going to... We're gonna need a lot more workers. They're doing that. Delivered. Floor there. Okay, so I'm gonna also put up one of my streams for this as well. So if you do want to rewatch it, go over the. And. I'm gonna. Really need the last time I made a little changes to this. See, this is a thing, like this thing is putting out some serious power. Apparently not enough. These guys, they're putting out water. Things are working. Oh. Gotta get rid of the boss. I mean, all this is gonna go. We're moving all stuff over here. The power, I think I'm gonna put the power switch here. Or maybe expand upon. I just built that fridge just to build it because I was thinking about taking piping and bringing it over and everything, but then I was thinking, what if we were to just bury the pipe that across? I don't even know if you can do that, but I'm gonna try it. Really want to get working. Hoppers. Oh. Yeah, see, if we could put our glass here, that'll be great. Plus, we have a number of ships available. We got 3 cargo ships. And we use 1 on the oil rig, 1 getting coal, and another 1 going to be used on this rig. Cargo ship. Our food is good. Our vegetables are good. I put in these to kind of really push for the farming. Still don't understand the stuff, but got plenty of this stuff up here. Mean, if I can get quality stuff, worth it. And then we got to start doing, well, like I said, these are all going to come over here. But the problem, it's going to start over here because I want to feed all their trash stuff into here. Which reminds me, I want to make another incinerator. That means we need a belt. Alright, belts. So we're gonna feed in Boss. Boss is gonna go in. Feed it through. But we have full exhaust. I don't understand what is going on with it. Beam low. What's this? Oh. Got the water. Well, that's the problem. Maybe it needs a higher flow rate. Is it? Oh wait, no, it does. It has 18 water in it. Because this is what it's, yeah. Team. Okay, so this is feeding in team. So we're getting the stuff that we need. This. That's going to feed in steam high. Steam high comes in here. So steam low and steam high are supposed to come into the
is that?
Okay, well, you know what? We're gonna fix it. You know the water comes in here, right? Rid of this pipe. Right, and we'll put this specifically beam low. Right? Beam low goes into there. Done. Beam high is just for this one. Right? Then it's supposed to feed in. Supposed to feed into here, so the water's supposed to feed into. Water's going in. Water's going out, out. So apparently, I have a backup of water, maybe. So what I'm gonna do is, if that's the case, I'm going to run it. Oh, well, we're going to need to run it first. But we're probably going to need a pipe balancer. Supposed to go through them, but it's also supposed to go through this machine. So if this machine is not processing properly, yeah, I took this off because it wasn't working. But at the same time, not sure if it was that system, if it or so for this system, it's just not operational, like it's not working. So it's feeding the water, it's got the water, right? It had, it's just not doing anything. It's feeding the steam in. It's got the water. I think it might be a water issue. I think it might. So I'm going to test that first. And then if it is, then what we're going to do is, so like I said, I'm going to bring this pipe back this way. I'm going to feed it going up here for a minute because I believe that, no, that's beam. Butter. Butter's there. Butter's doing very well over there. So, I think I'm gonna run it that way. Back into... oil. I mean, we're getting water from this. I don't know if this thing works. I can't tell if this thing actually works, because I mean, yeah, you'll see this spin every so often. Okay, so they're working. Those are working. Good. Okay, so if that's the case, but see that's the thing with this right here. Right? Put a big belt on it, or a big pipe. But no matter what, look, this team is at 5-6. All it needs to do is get to 2. So I think we have a water issue. I think we do. So what I want to do is, I want to feed into this pipe. This pipe is the water system. As for the hydrogen and stuff, add that right here. Priority, so, and that a good thing is that means, you know what, I still have this really run off of anything really if I want it. So, exhaust. So, exhaust. Going to want to put. I mean, this is constant. I mean, look at all that exhaust going out. I actually might build another one. Only thing is, you're not gonna need that. Because we are gonna run it correctly. Brine pipe. I believe that's what that is. Oh. Pause it. Where's our brine coming? Right there. That's our ocean water. That's easy because ocean water, right here. But I can also do this. Not a problem. Done. Our exhaust, it's like I said, exhaust pipe is right here. That is really crazy ass. There. We're going to run it in. Oh. Here. Means this exhaust. Right into there. That's a nice steam for. Oh, take that. Because actually, I'm going to feed the steam. Leave the hive steam on right here. Steam hive. Right there. So that give them a little bit more. There. Yeah, for some reason, the steam doesn't build up properly. So I know I have to add. Okay, so as for exhaust scrubbing, that's good now. That should be good. And for that, I think we got everything. Do is start building. Forgot about the brine. Okay, the brine pipe is here. Where are you, brine pipe? I know you're here somewhere. This thing. Oil, iron. And pipe is right there. So this. And we know we're gonna have a water thing. So take the water. There. Then Like I said, I want to get some power going. So, I want to take a system. This. Right? And boost it up. Because for some reason, we're going through power like crazy. And plus, we're going to replace that one system over there. And I think this would be a pretty good place to do this. But right now, how much? Okay, so they got a little bit to go. I want to kind of fill this in. They're done. Well, kind of took off their thing. I swear, man. Excavators. Get over here. Clearing that out. Then down. Down. Because it's a pain, man. Bring it down to as for got that electronics too, that's awesome. How are we doing on oil? Okay, oil's back up, which is good. I mean, it's better than it was. We got two oil rigs. I think that should be fine for right now. And then start loading the ship for coal. Okay. Leveling crew. Talking about, we have plenty of here. Oh, I thought there. Okay, once the copper is, like I said, once we fill this in, right up to get all this filled in, get that all filled in. We're gonna... And then we'll put our glass and our poly. Well, yeah, I still want to put the poly over here and the glass over here because it has belts. Because we're going to need, when we go and do the new blueprints. Are you glass? Glass gonna require sand, coal, right? We have sand and coal right here, eating right in, and then you know it'll be easy for me. And I think only, not sure. I mean, we've been doing pretty good glass-wise, and it holds up pretty long. Maybe we'll build two. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't know how big of a thing it will require, but see the size of it. So if I was to do that right here, right? So that means I'd have to come out to here, continue this build. Because this is going to be sand. Copper. Coal. Coal, sorry. Coal's got to feed all this. I mean, I have this all slowly programmed in here. Limestone, yeah. You don't have any designation. Don't have, they'll have something, don't worry, but yeah, so that's basically what we're kind of dealing with. Once we get that all situated, it's gonna go pretty well for me. Go again with this. And the other thing is water. See, I wish I could just feed my water system that I'm doing here into there. It would be so much easier. But wait, and technically build a water system. But we need access to the ocean. Actually, we don't. We got water. Follow these pipes up. Run it into here. I think that's what I'm going to do. I mean, all this is coming down. It's coming down. I don't know when, but it is. It's going to come down. So I might just put the water system over here. And then we can run it this way. Make kind of like a pumper. Could feed it into this. Do, like I said, we do all the way. Then we just beat our war. Here. There. Run a pipe. Because we still got a pipe and water here. Water's gotta go in. Can't do this mess anymore. Where's my... I don't know, do we need water? Thing. Go. Yeah, because we're going to use acid. Better. So, not using one. This. Another pipe. Okay, there was a water. There was. Hard to tell which is which. Gonna follow this. We got the water. Water is it? That's it. I'm going to put a balance. I do not want. Let's see. Just wanted to say thanks everybody for stopping by and watching my video. If you like the video, please hit that like button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget, if you want, join my Discord and my Twitch. All right? So I hope you guys have a good one.